Hello, I am Dr. Ben Mizrahi, co-director of the Colorectal and Robotic Program at Menora Medical Center. In this video, I will give you a brief overview of a robotic-assisted low anterior resection, also known as an LAR. It is similar to a sigmoid resection, however, we remove a portion of the rectum. This procedure is typically performed for rectal cancer. The sigmoid colon and rectum are removed along with the surrounding lymph nodes. This prevents obstruction, perforation, and spread of disease. Once the sigmoid colon and rectum are removed, we reconnect healthy colon to remaining rectum. This is all done in a minimally invasive fashion using the robot, avoiding an open incision. The specimen is then sent to pathology to determine staging of the cancer. It typically takes 5 to 7 business days to receive results. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any further questions, please contact our program coordinator at 913-498-7390.